four scriptures that will redefine your boundaries. Matthew 7:6, don't waste what is holy on people who are unholy. Matthew 10:13, leave and shake the dust off your feet. Galatians 6:5, each one should carry his own load. And Luke 5:16, it wasn't uncommon for the crowds to press in on Jesus, but he frequently withdrew from them to go and pray. Boundaries are not only beneficial, they're biblical. So if you are tired of saying yes when you'd prefer to say no, say amen.